Hey everybody. Just running another game of Dead by Daylight. Looks like we got 3 Claudettes. Let me know what you guys think about these videos. I know quality isn't that great off the PS4. If you guys have any suggestions, feel free to mention something in the comments on how to improve it. But yeah, I'm currently testing out the Styptic agent again, seeing if you don't run self-care, if it will open up 2 different options for healing. I'm also starting the trial with somebody. But yeah, the one time I used it, it was either use the styptic completely to drain the thing, you know, which is the standard, or use just a normal self-care without using the med kit. So there was no third option that I could see. Fields, we're with, surprise, surprise, a Claudette. Let's go stick to a generator. Is there one over here? Normally there is. Oh, she found one already. It is a jump scare, Myers. Is he watching us right now? Don't be near us. All the way over there. Not the basement, at least. My bad. Campy camp face Myers? Interesting. Is he giving up? Let's go heal this one. And she's coming right here. He's gonna murder us all. Oh, he's... Is that on me? No! Escaped. Okay, he's out of it. Does he have surveillance? That is the question. Let's get this going off. Come on, come on, come on. I don't think I've gotten to save anybody yet. And nothing that good. Just keep repairing. Is he getting murdered? Maybe. Oh, nope. But they did get killed. Mikey behind her. One, two. All over there. Is that Noed? Yep. Stay alive. This needs to be opened. Do you have him with you? Guess we're gone. Button dances. Interesting that my prove thyself is activating. I'm gonna leave. I was hoping he'd come over here and get some chaser on, but. Did not work the way I thought it would. Yeah, I didn't get to unhook anybody, and I really didn't have to evade him. I did evade him that one time at the baler. Should have counted for a little bit more. I was in his terror radius for a bit. And he had barbecue. Interesting build.